All right, welcome back to the other side. I'm trying to decide if I want to confront the boss or just go for another synapse. I mean, I'm assuming I'm probably underleveled for the boss, but not really clear to me if challenging or hard is more difficult. Oh, you know what? Probably hard because the XP is different. I mean, we gotta confront the
We must
boss.
break the tie that binds the child to suffering.
Everyone's looking decent, I guess. Also wasn't paying attention. If I start a new recollection, do I get to keep my daughters or not? That I'm not particularly sure about.
What more must we sacrifice before the end?
Our research must continue.
A monument to terror. They destroyed a child and called it mercy.
So this looks like mostly melee guys. It'd be best to just pull back. Although, if we moved up one, no? Still no. There we go. Take a shot. Oh, I thought I'd have enough to get back. Be able to kill him with sincere. That's so weird. I move her up and suddenly he can get to her. Yeah, now it shows blank again. All right, well. Oof. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to burst him down. It doesn't look like it matters which one I use. It's instant action or delayed. Let's do this one because it does more. It pushes him back. If he does survive.
Impressive.
So they can buff him. Well, so I am gonna have to take them out. Need to like feign in and then come back. Okay, he's coming. Yeah, that's a shitload of armor. Oof. I don't know if I should move up anymore. Might want to pull him back to this choke. Now, does this stack up? Or is it just lasting for one turn? Okay, so it only lasts one turn, but if I don't kill these other guys, so I shouldn't have brought you back. That sucks. I might have to take a hit. It'll be worth the health. Alright, let's move you back up. Yeah, zero. Okie dokie. How do I want to handle this? One moment, let me think. Alright, so I think I just want to kill him. Wait, who am I controlling? Can't hit him? He's in the circle.
Shatter them.
He's gonna. All right. Oh, he can do both. Well, fuck my face. Oh, it only does the damage around me. Wait, can I undo that? Shit. I was going for the flank, but I forgot that I wouldn't be able to shoot as well. Oh, fuck it. Yeah, I didn't think it would kill him. Burst him down, I think. Yeah, because I won't get to go again.
Striking.
Ow.
The doctor has sent a new atrocity.
Well, shit.
Striking.
Because it's still 500. 500 armor. Delay him. Is he able to be delayed? I guess we'll find out. Dead.
Another terror to haunt us.
Should have did the intercepting round.
A bitter victory.
Kidding, I have to confirm that. Okay. Force him to close the distance. Shit, where'd you come from? Wrathful Rain is expensive, man. Want him to come to us. Asshole.
Of his doctors, or should I say acolytes? Impressive.
Health do you have? Oh god, so much. There's no way I'm winning this. Alright, well. Trying to kill him, I guess.
I revel in her strength.
Well, it's over. At least now I know what I'm up against. Bummer. Okay, when a daughter dies, they are laid to rest in the cemetery. You can resurrect a daughter using, oh, resurrection tokens. Alright, okay. Any memories the daughter has equipped are lost on death. Resurrection tokens are rewarded for successfully completing rescue missions or unlocking certain remembrances. All right.
Let this loss not be our epitaph. Alas, suffering is born. We failed the child. We have lost. I have nothing more to give. So we begin again. Remember.
So that costs nothing. Alright. Shimmering Blood. 15 max health points. And resurrect a fallen daughter. Probably want to save our shards. Okay, well, do I have daughters now? Yes, I do have daughters, all level 1. Shieldbearer, Blademaster, and Soul Singer. Alright, well, I am going to end this here. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you in the next one.